Well, we have one final song, and then that's it. One last song. You know what this song is? Kings and... I'd just like to say thank you to our good friend Tim for all the years of hard work. Where you at, Tim? Come up front. All you people need to move back, okay? Need to move back, okay? Everybody move back. Okay, yes. In case you don't know, this is Tim. Yeah, this is Tim. And he happens to be one of the best bass players in the entire fucking world. And he's been with us for some years now, and we love him like a brother. He has taken off to go do his own thing, and we love him for that. He's gonna follow his dreams. So this is the last show he's gonna be playing with us. And yeah, but you know what? It's all with love. He's going on to pursue his dreams, and we support him, and we'll always be here for him. And I know you guys will be too, and following what he's doing with his life and his career. So thank you, and love you. We'll see you next time. Make some fucking noise for Tim. What a way to go, man. Kings and queens, are you ready? Hold on. Wait. I gotta do one other thing. A little bit more light. Hold on. Where's Sunisa? Where's Natalie? And where are the Porcelain Twins? Has anybody seen? You've seen this video for Hurricane, right? Okay, before we end, I just want to... Where are these people at? Where are they at? Where's Natalie, where's Sunisa, and where are the Porcelain Twins? I want to pull them out on stage really quick. Yes, there's one right there. You guys, oh, look, do you guys recognize her? She's the girl. Yes, she's the girl that got the shit beat out of her and the spit in the mouth. This is her. She did a wonderful job. Make some noise for Sunisa. And you guys recognize Natalie from the video too? It's like, hold on, Shannon. Half these people are like, holy shit, I'm horny right now. The other half are like, I'm gonna go home and watch that video tonight 4 or 5 times. But the Porcelain Twins, please make some noise for them. I mean, you know, it's interesting that this journey we have this year ended with Hurricane, and these people shared their lives with us in a really deep and special way. And I know you guys were with us in this journey, this exploration of sexuality and perversity and dreams. We love you guys for supporting our art and our vision, and let's just make some noise and have a beautiful 2011, okay? Now, hold on. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna sing. You ever heard of Kings and Queens? Let's go! this. We're not gonna go out like this. I want to see every single fucking person put your fucking hands up right now. Let's promise each other. Let's promise each other. 2011 is the year of living dreams. Let's all promise each other that we're gonna reach down inside and we're gonna grab onto that piece of something that we've always wanted, that special thing in our lives, and we're gonna pursue it no matter what. You know what I'm saying? So right now, for the rest of this song, the last half of the last song we're gonna play in this town for quite some time, I want you to get down low right now. Get down low. Yeah, everybody on stage, get down low, get down low, get down low, get down low, get down low. Are you ready? 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 Let's finish this song, my motherfuckers. Let's go!
Time.